Want to free up space on your Mac? Here are some tips for making the most of your storage. We'll go over how to free up space with recommendations and how to do it manually. Before you start, it's a good idea to make a Time Machine backup in case you'd like to retrieve something you've deleted. If you delete something during this process, you won't be able to get it back unless you have a backup. Let's walk through how to free up space with recommendations. First, check how much storage you have by going to the Apple menu, selecting About This Mac, and then clicking the Storage tab. Here, you'll see how much storage you have and which types of files are taking up the most space. This may take a moment or two to load. Next, click Manage to see some recommendations for freeing up space. If iCloud is already turned on, your first recommendation will be Store in iCloud. Click Store in iCloud, and then select what you'd like to store. You can choose Desktop and Documents, Photos, and Messages. Storing files in iCloud uses the space in your iCloud storage plan, so you may need to upgrade depending on what you choose. If you click Optimize Storage, you can remove TV shows and movies you've purchased from the iTunes store and already watched. You'll be able to download these again if you need to. If you turn on Empty Trash Automatically, files you've moved to the trash will be permanently deleted after 30 days. Reduce Clutter will help you quickly identify large files, downloads, and apps you might no longer need. You can also free up space manually. Here are a few ideas to get you started. In Manage Storage, you'll see categories like Applications, Documents, and more. You'll also see how much space other users are taking up if you have multiple user accounts. If you click a category like Applications, you can sort by things like the date they were last accessed or size, which can help you decide what to delete. Then, just select an app, click Delete, then confirm you want to delete it. Next, just enter your password or use Touch ID, and you're done. Need more ideas for how to create space? You can also move large files to an external hard drive or delete files manually from the Finder. And those are just a few ways to get started with freeing up space on your Mac. Time to get organizing. Want to learn more about your Mac? Subscribe to the Apple Support Channel or click another video to keep watching.